Okay, we're here playing I Commissioned Some Bees. It's been quite a popular game recently, and I just kind of wanted to jump on that bandwagon because it looks adorable, and everyone knows how much I love bees, so. Yeah, that's actually really helpful. This popped up at the beginning, so that's really nice. Ooh. Okay, so three save slots. I don't know what that is. But let's get into it. Okay, so to move around is I'm going to scroll is that one. Click and then H to help. And we just have to find some bees. And there's extra things. So the beehive, a honey stick, I have no idea what that is, a honey pot and a honeycomb. Wait, is that one of the smoker thingies that people. No, that's a bee suit. I'm dumb. Oh my god, there's more. Oh my god, it's a big picture. Okay. I've briefly watched a couple of people play it, and it looks pretty simple. It's literally just a point and click and find the bees. But it's like a little bit, it seems to be a little bit difficult because every artist has a different style. Wait, there's a bee right there. No, there's a bee. Nope, there's a. Okay. Okay. Wow, so helpful. Oh, this big. Oh, we did it. It took almost 2 minutes. There's 109 bees. Why it's so angry though? This is a very interesting art piece. There's a bee in the dragon's mouth. Oh my god, thanks so much for that one. I never would have guessed. Be sweet. What do I have left from this one? I think I still have to find the honey stick. I think. I don't remember which one I found. Oh, there we go, the honey pot. That was wrong. I mean, it might have been the honey stick. I don't remember if I said 504. A bee in his nose. Good to know your eyes work. I need 9 more bees. Oh, there's one. I hit my head. Okay, I don't think there's any here. Okay, so we have 8 bees left. As a kid, I used to love, like, these kinds of games, like, just finding where stuff is. Five. I just smacked my keyboard, as you do. Then we need 5 more bees. That one? No. I only just noticed he doesn't have any eyes. I am stuck. There are five bees, and I'm convinced I don't exist. Such a big picture. Where? Oh, you're right, there is a bee. Holy shit, guys, Jack found a bee. Thanks. And now we have four left. You are contributing, and I appreciate it. I can tell that you are intensely watching my stream to try and find them with me. How many do we need? Four. This one. Three. There we go. My mouse would work. There we go. Okay, guys, we need two more. So close. Okay. Is he about to? No, he got. And I thought he was about to jump. I was like, damn, that's heavy. That's not a thing. I don't want to get a hint so early on. I'm assuming hint will take me to a B. Or like close to one. Guys, this is only the second level. There's one. Behind the flower pot. Yes. Okay, one more bee. There is one bee left. Okay, that means he's been missed. God damn it. Okay, if I don't find it this go through, I reckon I will click further hint. This is so difficult. You know, when I decided to play this game, I was worried, oh, you know, it won't be very long, I won't have much content to stream. I was clearly wrong. There isn't really much ambience noises to the game, is there? Okay, so I think I'm just going to turn the audio for the game off. Look, you're going to... Nice. And I'm real quick just going to chuck on the music. Well, I've been on this map for nearly 20 minutes. Sorry about that. Okay. Back to it, I guess. Okay. The first one took me barely 2 minutes, and I'm nearly at 20 minutes with this one.
This is only the beginning.
I'm gonna click hint, and it's either gonna be in a really, like, obvious spot, or the most difficult spot possible. Okay, let's see. Down. Further down.
No further details available at this time.
Down. Oh my god, it's right there. The final B. 20 minutes. Oh. Oh. Okay. How many Bs are in this one? 67, and then there's 5. On there. Let's look at the whole picture. Okay, it's not that big. Ugh. And I believe I'm looking for the. I think I have the pot. No, that one. Yeah. Okay. Is that a bee? It was a bee. Oh my gosh, I just thought that was part of the horse. That's cute. No! He's being eaten! Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Oh no, we have two left. Where are they? There's one there. Oh my gosh. I wouldn't even call that hidden. That was basically invisible. Okay, we got one last one left. Where is he? Oh! I just when I already clicked on that. Damn, okay. That one was like unfair. That's a bees blank. Oh god, okay. There's 109 to find. And they blend in with the background. This is great. That's the bee suit? That's not fair. They're all transparent. Okay, this is fine. It's a cute picture though. the bees on a little sign. I still have to find like all of them except the beekeeping suit. Oh, there's a honey stick. So I need the honeycomb, the honey pot, and the beehive. Oh, there's a honeycomb. There's the bee home. Hive. Oh yes, the bee home. Now we just need the honey pot, I think it is. These are all like the last Airbender themes. I changed the song. Oh my gosh, this is on my eyes. If I put him, whoa, it's a dragon! I still gotta find the honey pot. Whenever I'm listening to music on stream, it takes like all of my willpower not to hum along to it. Especially when it's a song like this and it's just repetitive. How many bees? 5 and a honey pot. Make that 4 in a honey pot. Three. That was the honey. Okay. We still got 3 of them to find. I still got 3 bees to find. And I feel like it's in here. It's like... Wait, I haven't looked at the whole picture. Wow, that's amazing. Anyways, I feel like it's here. Because this is where my eyes are like having the most difficulty. I feel like that's where I would easily miss them. Watch none of those three be even remotely close to this area. I like how they've done the wood texture. That looks amazing. And like the texture on the dragon. God, people are so talented. A little fungus on the tree. Very cute. I'm kind of confused as to what this is. Oh. There's a bee. There's another bee. Oh my god, there's one more bee. There it is. Guys, we did it. Nice. Okay. There is 98, and there's 3 of these in here. Let's see if just from wide we can see any of the special thingies. Oh, this is a big picture. Okay, it's not big, it's just the shaping of it, I guess, makes it kind of seem big. Okay, so there's honeycomb. Okay, that's the only one I can see. Oh, there's the hive. We've got one more of the non-bee things to find. The special thing. This song is called Alone in the Meverse, by the way. Oh, there's a honey stick. There we go. Thank you. I clicked on it. Okay, so I'm going with the obvious ones, and we have 6 left that are hidden. This one's really obvious. I'm surprised I didn't find them. I wonder what that is. Just zoom out for a second, see if we can see anything that we missed while being zoomed in. No, okay. Oh, there's one more bee left. If at any point anyone sees a bee that I've missed, let me know. If you mean under the tree, no, it's not. I already clicked on it. Where it's like yellowish. Yeah, that's not it. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, that's not even like hidden. It's just, it's right there. How did I? Wow. Anyways. We found the bee. Okay. The coloring of this makes it really difficult. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's so big as well. But all the hues and colors are like in the same like style as the bees' colors. Look at those frogs. The naked frogs. Oh my god, the frogs are naked. Where are they pointing? They're like, oh, something's happening over here. He's with the people. Oh my god, there's a cow. There's so much going on. We've got the honey pot and the stick left. Well, there's 66 bees. 66 bees are hidden in the picture. 66 bees are hidden. I mean, now it's 62. Oh, there's a honey pot. Wait. Those are pencils. That's a cup. A spoon and a tea bag in it. I don't know what this is over here. I got no clue what that is. Anyways, we're down here. Jester. Look at him. I still need a honey stick. But no clue what this is supposed to be. Maybe like a cork? It kind of looks like a cork. I'm just getting distracted by the picture in itself. Oh my god, it's a mushroom choir. Why is the gate like... The way it looks like it's winking. It's a face winking. Like, there's eyebrows, that's eye, other eyes and gone. Isn't there, because it's winking, and then it's a big smile. What's that thing where you see faces and things that aren't actually faces? I still have to find the honey stick. and 9 Bs. Make that 8. I'm gonna start from this bottom corner. Ow, my head. What? Oh, I see one. One there. And one down here. Yeah, yeah, it was right there and I got it. Maybe keep leaving my phone on charge. Thank you. Okay. So we'll start here and we'll go up. There's another one in the gate. Oh my gosh, there's two right there. We still need the honey stick. I don't know if the, like, I wonder if the map will, not map, but like if it'll say I've completed it without finding the honey stick. I guess we'll find out in 3B's time. We love the Legend of Zelda soundtrack. 1B left. Look at the frog. Now we just need to find the honey stick. There's a mouse with glasses. I didn't notice that until just now. I think I might have to use the hint on this one. We're gonna use a hint. It's this way. Oh, further down. Oh, it's right there against the well. Oh my gosh. And there was a bee right next to it as well before. Ooh. 100 bees! This picture doesn't look like it could hold 100 bees. Anyways, there's the suit. There's the stick. Let's see if we can find... What do we have? We need the honey pot, the hive, and then the honeycomb. Okay, I don't think I can see. Is that honeycomb? No. Okay. Oh, there's honeycomb in the picture. And then we need the hive and the pot, and I don't think I'm going to be able to see them zoomed out. It might be in here, actually. Oh, yeah, there's the pot. Which just means that I need the hive. Okay, we'll start up in the top corner. Halfway there. We still need to find the hive. Oh, there is one over there. In here? I don't think it is. I can't see it in there. Is that it? Oh, there it is. Okay, so now we just have 20 bees left. Oh, no, we have one left. Probably one that I thought I clicked on. I like clicked on it with my eyes. You know, I looked at it and I was like, yes, that's been clicked on. Where? It's not like, it's still colored like a bee. Oh, there he is. Oh my gosh. Thank you, baby. Ooh. Whoa, this one is a lot of bright colors. And all five of the things. There's the honey stick. There is the hive, the suit, the pot. And what am I missing? The comb. There. And there's 110. But it's very colourful, so maybe it'll be easier. But they're also very jammed in there. Ooh, I need a drink. Okay. These bees are very jam-packed. Halfway. Oops. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh no, I saw someone do this and it's 252 bees and everything is like the same color. Okay, well there's the honey pot. I cannot at the moment. Oh, there's a honeycomb. That was really well placed. Okay, I don't think at the moment I can see any more of the specials. Make sure that I don't like miss any in sections because this one is going to be quite difficult. This would be so much easier with a touchscreen. Oh, there's the honey stick. Now we have the suit and the hive left, I believe. Look at the little rock. Look at the frog. A little raccoon. It's so like, it's such an easy game concept, but it's still so inventive. Classic game, you know, just find the things in the picture. Oh, there's a suit. But now we just have the hive, I believe, or the pot. I don't remember which one we found. I think we found the pot, so we have the hive. I don't know what the- oh, it's a little porcupine. Face. Okay, we have 100 bees left. And the hive, I believe, left to find. It doesn't tell me what one I have or haven't found, which is like the only critique I could possibly have about this game. But even then, it's not that big of a deal. It's just because I have a shitty memory.
as I could have a few words.
Oh, look at the little fawn. Okay, so I'm missing 4 bees. Never mind, 3 bees. A snake. It's adorable. Oh yeah, there's another snake in the water. I just thought they were twigs. I have no idea where the honeypot is. Or hive. I don't remember which one. Oh, there it is, the hive. Oh my gosh. Okay. And we've got 2 bees left. Thing. One bee left. I feel like it's really obvious where it is, and I'm just not seeing it. Well, not obvious, but like, not as difficult as I'm making it out to be. Making it out to be. That was a bad joke. Okay, we're gonna use hint. It's in this direction. Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh, that was actually really difficult. That was a bad
joke.
That was a bad joke, babe. Oh. Oh no, I didn't mean to. Okay, there we go. Whoa! Jeez! Guys, Jack has 3.2k channel points, and tomorrow we're playing Phasmophobia. Are we playing Phasmophobia tomorrow? We are playing Phasmophobia tomorrow. It's fine. Okay. I found the honeypot and the suit. And we need the stick, hive, and... Wait, did I find the hive or did I find the honeypot? Oh, I don't know. Anyways, stick and comb and one of the other two. Okay, let's go top corner. It's always difficult when they're like transparent. Which is obviously part of the challenge, but there were ones that they were colored in. Ooh, there's the thingy. The thingy mabob. I've forgotten the name. The honey stick. What do I have? I have the comb and I think it's the honey pot. I don't know, guys. I'm just trying to see if there's any like in this hay bale, because that would be very difficult to see. Sorry about that. My boyfriend left to go get food, and the door makes noise.
It is what it is.
I feel like I'm gonna be unable to find the two leftover specials. Okay, I have 6 bees left. See any on the hay bale, so I'm gonna hope that it's just that I can't see them. I mean, it's not that I just can't see them. I guess that that's all for me for today then. I hope everyone had a good morning, day, evening, afternoon, and night, and I will see you guys in the next stream, which is tomorrow. We will be playing Phasmophobia, possibly with Casper, definitely with Jack. And everyone knows how well our Faz videos go. It's a complete mess. Yeah, okay, let me just find someone to raid out on. Let's raid on an art stream. It's always fine. It's always difficult to find someone to like raid out on. You know? Let's do this person. And then go to I clicked the wrong button. Oh. Actually, maybe we won't raid out tonight. I think that that's enough for tonight. It's always difficult to find someone to raid out on. I really should do that earlier in on the stream and just have a couple of people up that I could raid out on. Anyways, I will see you all in the next stream, which is Phasmophobia, so that should be fun.